Hey everybody, what's going on? I have a very interesting video, kind of a behind the scenes thing in the zombie Riese map. The first time I no-clipped outside of this map and I saw this cube, rectangular cube, box, whatever you call it, I just thought it was like an add-on to one of the buildings, and I never explored it until today. But if we go inside, I'm actually really surprised nobody else has gone inside this or made videos, because I know that there's other people doing videos and no-clipping. But if we go inside, we can see that this is one of the teleporter things. When you teleport, this is what you would see when you teleport. And I just thought it was really cool that they actually kind of put it outside the map, like this is where we actually go. If we pause or kind of slow down, we see that that's a sign, you must ascend from darkness. Then if we slow it down, that's the anatomy of a zombie. Then we got the Dr. Richtofen, which he's obviously got a lot to do with the zombie experiments and stuff. So yeah, just showing some stuff off. If I turn to the side, some of the sparkly stuff and smoke is actually coming out of it, so it's kind of neat that they actually made it like three-dimensional. I actually saw a lot of sparkly like stars coming out of it on my TV. I don't know if you can see it on the video or not, but yeah, I just thought it was really cool. Thought you guys would think it was cool. But if we fast forward here, we can actually see that this is what it looks like when somebody uses the teleporter. They come in, they do their business, and they leave. This is the same view, just from the front. And that person could actually see me in there, too. If two people use the same teleporter, they actually split up into different ones, because there's actually four different teleporters out there for all four players. The only difference is, like, once you get out of the teleporter, it like makes a different view. Like that one was all like bleeding and like different colors and stuff. This one's more contrast with just black and white. This one's just kind of a hazy color, more just grays, I think. And this last one kind of has a dazed look to it. Might be a little green. But yeah, I just thought that was cool. Thought you guys would like to see that. Kind of a teleporter revealed kind of thing going on. But yep, that's all I got for you. So thanks for checking out the video, and I'll catch you at the next one.